Santa was dancing, sugar's wet her eyes, and cocktails from 9 until 5 in the morning. We packed up our things and we drive. Past the radio tower, Miss 24 Hour, and the Harlem Bar on the right. Past the Texaco Station, the Motor Black Angus. Where nobody stays for the night. When Teddy was talking about making a living, we all gotta do it, just take what you're given, and don't be too selfish, and don't be too driven. But given a chance, just do right. And the rain was coming down real soft round the bus stops, round the parking lots, and Teddy wiped his lipstick off, singing low. Oh, your famous blue raincoat. Sunshine would rise, I found it surprising, I wasn't the least bit tired. We stopped for a coffee and don't let them watch it all come to life as if it was wrote in a book full of stories that someone had told. Long ago at that neon road. Oh, the white lights were glowing, the warm mind was opening, a fella was pushing the carpets around slowly and praying that somehow his ma wasn't lonely. Staring out of that neon glow. And the street lights were blinking off real slow, and the waitress was talking real low into the phone, saying, why? Oh, good Lord, why? Just tell me why. Why don't you come? The radio played and the fog burned away. I said, sometimes I'm lost, sometimes I'm saved, sometimes I feel like I'm wasting my days. Daddy smiled that you're doing fine. It was all quiet. Pulled in the drive, and we sat there a moment and stared at the sky. We fell a long, long way from the highway, a long way from those neon